Seriously, I want to see this video, but there's no paper, no excuse, okay? It's been too long, it's been 2 months, Spaniard, okay?
I'm a bartender and I live in Copenhagen, Denmark. My name is Spaniard. I make bartending videos as a side job. Yeah. I love it. Just like mayonnaise.
Testing mayonnaise.
Right. Sometimes I struggle writing ideas.
Doesn't work. Should we have a shot?
Yeah.
They say creativity is influenced by a tiki shot.
Yeah, we're out of tequila.
Oh well. Sabrage is a child's play technique for opening a bottle of champagne with a saber, used for ceremonial occasions. Ooh, fancy. I'm not doing any of that. In this series, I need to taste the spirit I've never tried before, make notes, and come up with a drink on the spot. Is that simple, my babies? Once I'm confident enough to proceed with my ingredients, I begin to create my ever-loving concoction. Throughout my cooking process, I always tend to lean towards simplicity.
I fucking broke it!
That was flair for dramatic effect.
Dude!
Now that I have all my ingredients, my satisfaction has reached its full potential. It's time to make a drink.
We're going to be using Fortunato, the exotic, the syrup that we just made, and just a lemon. There it is.
And there you have it.
This is actually very good.
Sensational.
This is really good. Do you want to try this? I could drink this all day. Thank you for watching.